Hi, in this video I'll demonstrate how to stand up on a SUP. If you are not confident paddling in a kneeling position, I suggest you practice paddling in a kneeling position and build up balance and confidence first. Before you attempt to stand up, make sure you are not close to others in the water and there are no submerged rocks etc. that may hurt you should you fall. To stand up on a SUP from a kneeling position, bend down and put your paddle perpendicular to the board. Move your dominant leg to the center of the board, followed by the other leg. Keep your feet as wide as possible and slowly stand up, looking straight ahead and not down. Easy, isn't it? Take things slowly. Always keep your knees bent. If you feel that you are losing your balance, bend your knees more. Once you are standing up with your knees bent and feet apart, start paddling gently. Keeping the paddle in the water helps with balance and reduces any anxiety. Keep paddling for a while. If you happen to fall down, get up and try again. I will soon demonstrate what to do if you feel that you are losing your balance fast and are unable to regain your balance by bending your knees more. Keep your feet wide, keep your knees slightly bent and keep paddling. If you feel like you are losing your balance, bend your knees more. Enjoy the scenery. Relax. The worst thing that can happen is you may fall in the water. Keep away from submerged rocks, other people, and keep paddling. Now I'll demonstrate what to do if you feel that you are losing your balance fast. Bend your knees fast and put both your hands on the board with the paddle perpendicular to the board. Relax and start paddling in the kneeling position. Thanks for watching.